Alright, so this song's called The Distance. I actually wrote the song in one sitting, like 8 minutes. Real talk, eyes full of tears, but it's one of my favorite songs, and it's really just about the distance between yourself, where you used to be, where you are now, but most importantly, yourself and other people. You just gotta be able to understand someone else and what they're going through, and the song tries to do that.